Hey everybody, Philip from Friedman Adventures about the CJ who ran into Santa Cruz Island about 2:30 this morning and sank in Prisoner's Harbor. Before she sank, however, the Seabiscuit was the first boat on scene, got the passengers off safely, and got them onto a Coast Guard cutter. So the most important thing is that everyone was safe. All right, Phil Friedman reporting for Friedman Adventures. Have a nice day.